Darwin Núñez comes back to get involved. Liverpool felt there was a foul there, and it's a header from Thomas Soucek, which calls for another quite wonderful stop from Alisson. Soucek, and that's towards Antonio, and that's a huge opportunity that isn't taken by Mikel Antonio. Ward-Prowse is tracking back to help out with the ball. Oh, it's going to come to Salah, and it's a small Salah penalty for Liverpool. Absolutely no doubt at all about it. Salah's feet just too quick. It's back to the number one today, and Mohamed Salah scores brilliantly, smashing the ball home emphatically. He is the number one. It's as simple as that. And Mikel Antonio, and this is so foul, and they have two waiting for the cross, and it's Jarrod Bowen with a super header. It really is a lovely, lovely goal by West Ham, scored by Bowen. Szoboszlai, there's the ball. Oh, what a goal! It's a stunning, stunning finish by Jones. It's not going to count, the flag's up. Here's Salah, who's been a real menace to West Ham in this first half. Darwin Núñez! Salah, lovely ball, Núñez! That's McAllister, that's Núñez! That's astonishing! It's a quite brilliant Liverpool goal! How on earth have they done that? Can they get the goal that would surely end West Ham's resistance? Robertson's take, Van Dijk's leap. They do have the third goal. It's from Diogo Jota, and it is the simplest of tap-ins. Liverpool have scored three again. Liverpool have won again.